You want to become an overnight sensation. Have you done your apprenticeship? Have you learned and mastered the skill of training a Gundog? Or have you got a couple of fat Labradors and now you call yourself a trainer and you're out there on the internet turning people over, fleecing people? It takes years to master what we know and what we can help people with. The skill is knowing when to step up and start teaching. But we've all got to start somewhere. So there's nothing wrong with people starting somewhere when you start training a dog. But don't try and run before you walk. And if you go around pretending you're the best thing since sliced bread, the people out there with knowledge and understanding who keep seeing the problem dogs that you mess up, then we may start naming you. It's as simple as that. Because we're fed up with it. At the end of the day, we don't want people messing up their dogs because you want to get on the bandwagon and start hitting people for money. It's simple as that. Chris Upton trains dogs, but he trains people. It's the people you've got to learn to train. Just because you're nice to them and you're laughing and you're joking, they're not getting nowhere if you're not teaching them properly. And then people like me got to pick up the pieces and sort out the problems. And they go, well, I paid a lot of money to this person for training. This woman up the road here, she said she's never mentioned you. Why haven't you been mentioned before? Why will they not mention me? Because I'm the guy who fixes the problems. I'm Mr. Fix-It. I sort out the problem, dogs. I'm sponsored by CSJ. We feed CSJ. But what I don't do is I don't grab every bit of sponsorship that I can on the grounds that I want to sell. Some of us don't rip people off. Who gave you 5,500 videos for free to show you his work, show you his skills? You can view him on YouTube for free. If you like what you see, come over to Patreon and see the real stuff.